You didn't say whether you're an optimist or a pessimist about the future. So why don't you talk a little bit about that?
I'm a profound optimist. I happen to think, if you just think of the technologies inside this room, the innovations just exploding out that are coming through the conveyor belt now, where you're seeing 5% savings or 10% savings or 15% savings, or you can do it 20% less resource, or you can recover 85% more material than you did 2 years ago. I am an optimist through and through. But I'm also cautious. I say we live in a world of huge risk right now. And, you know, like when you're sailing a boat, you can't sail too close to the wind, or suddenly the wind changes a little and you're thrown off course. And I believe our greatest risk right now is underestimating the amount of effort and the amount of partnership that is needed to achieve all this. But I believe that as we do that, that we will find a way to solve these world's problems. They'll be solved in partnership, coalition, co-opetition, utility companies working in partnership together, sharing technologies, investing in common innovations, learning best practice. Together we can solve these things, I believe. Thank you.
Thank you, Patrick.